What is difference between LHV and HHV? That is the case, for example, with most internal combustion engines, such as diesel and gasoline engines. The numerical difference between the LHV and HHV of a fuel is roughly equivalent heat of vaporization that can be practically recovered in a secondary condenser per unit of fuel burned.